There it goes, it's still going! It's still going! It's still going! It's still going! Is it still going?
It's still going.
Pluto, it's still going! Wait a minute. Is it still going? Is it on its way back?
It's gotta be.
It's gotta be on the way back.
If not, this will be a dress rehearsal. Wait a minute. I see it.
Beginning of Disneyland's 60th anniversary, the Diamond Celebration. It's crazy. I've been here since 11 o'clock last night. It is now just about 6 in the morning, and I'm going to be here for another 24 hours on purpose. But it's crazy. I'm going to head to the Matterhorn, do my first ride. I'm going to check in again in about another hour, and we'll see how I feel then.
Watch your children. Thank you.
Is this a Mickey Mouse or Goofy Mouse?
No.
Ritual has begun!
Woo! Look who that is behind me. Huh. It's Mr. Mouse.
Hey, Mickey.
He's so tiny!
So since it just opened up, we gotta get on Roger Rabbit's cartoon spin because I don't know if I'm gonna wanna wait for that later. I'm gonna go in the very back. Hitting that third hour, it's 9 o'clock. Let's see, 9:02. You can probably see on there. And look at these crazy lines back there. I don't know if you can see them too well, but there are absolutely horrendous lines for food right now. It's really, really crazy. This is by far the creepiest Yoda I've ever seen. He is really, really creepy. Look at him.
Need sleep, I do.
They got diamonds on everything. Look at all this stuff. It's a diamond. There's a diamond. There's more diamonds way up there. I'm pretty sure this guy right here is made of diamonds. There are just diamonds all over everything. Guys, you can barely see me. We're on Buzz Lightyear. It is 11 o'clock. I found a bunch of diamonds. I'm trying to shoot. Diamonds, I get the diamonds.
Space Rangers, your space cruises will now be
level 4. Well, guys, it is just about noon. That big old line over there is a bunch of people waiting for pins. I'm leaving Alicia back there to look for pins. I'm gonna go to the other side of the park over to Critter Country to look for pins. We're about 6 hours into this thing, and I'm pretty tired. I'm losing it. All the diamonds are getting to me. It is 2 o'clock. I just waited in line for some delicious popcorn, and I got a fancy bucket. It's got Mickey on it. Look, here he is. This is Mickey. All up in your face. And there were people waiting hours and hours for these things. I only waited about 15 minutes. But, now, guys, it is 4 o'clock, which means it's time for a thingamavlogs meetup. Oh my god, they're all here. Someone, my good friend Sarah and Leo.
Yeah. Sorry that you had to wait to see us.
I know.
Weird. Kind of weird, but it's cool.
You're IRL friend. IRL friend. All right.
Do you know everybody?
I don't know you personally.
This is our friend from the Disney Creator Conference.
Awesome.
Yeah. Awesome.
We said hi.
He does shoes.
Awesome.
He's the one who painted my Goofy movie shoes.
So cool.
Yeah. He's the best.
So cool.
Thanks for complimenting me on my own channel.
You're great.
Thanks.
We love you.
So good to see you guys.
Goats. Diamond goats.
Well, guys, it's getting a little bit darker, a little bit colder. I had to change my wardrobe. We just got off the Haunted Mansion, which surprisingly doesn't have any diamonds on it. I don't understand what the deal is, why there ain't no dang diamonds on the mansion. That little boy was about to eat bubbles. Soap. Diamond soap. It's been over 12 hours. This is the second half. And things are getting a little weird. They're getting strange. There's people all over the place. You see everybody back here. All the rides are full. There's lines for everything. Lines for food, lines for popcorn buckets. Everybody's doing lines. It's ridiculous. So we're gonna go get in some lines and see what kind of diamonds we can dig up.
I don't like that they opened up both gates like that.
We're gonna go full diamond. It goes whatever way it wants. Diamond card does what it wants. It goes diamonds. All the diamonds. That's what the carousel looks like through a diamond. So this year, for part of their All You Can Diamond Magic, they're selling little paintbrush wands that you can change the color of people's ears. Magic!
Get out!
So we just got done watching Paint the Night and Disneyland Forever fireworks show, and it was pretty darn magical.
It was fantastic, actually. It was supreme, and I was so excited to see it. I'm glad Dano got to see it, because if he missed it, he would have missed out on a lot.
It really grabbed me by the diamonds.
Oh, yeah.
Now, speaking of magical, that guy you just saw, oh, there he is again, there he is. That is McVee from Magic Journeys.
That's me.
So if you don't know who he is, what's wrong with you?
Check me out, man. Check me out. And Dano's amazing, by the way.
Oh, okay.
His channel is fantastic.
Wow. Yeah, on my own channel.
He drives me crazy. I'm addicted to his videos. And I'm addicted to Disneyland, just like Dano is.
I approve that message.
100%. Diamond days, my friend. 24 hours. Here we are.
Obligatory castle shot.
So guys, it is very late. It is like 1 o'clock in the morning. We're in Toontown. You can tell because I'm spinning around. There's McVee and lovely Janelle back there. We're hanging out, getting crazy for diamonds. This whole night's too much fun.
So as you guys might notice, there's people taking naps in here, people getting real tired using the chargers in here. But this is one of those rooms that I feel not everybody really goes to. In fact, it sounds a lot like it's a baby room. There are babies crying. There's cool historical Disneyland artifacts. I really like this. This is actually one of my like little secret favorite things in all of Disneyland. It looks so cool and amazing. And I don't want to be too loud because there's a lot of people out here who've just crashed out. They went full diamond and couldn't make it the whole 24 hours. And let's see, what do we got going on in here? There's a lot more people. They're watching Mary Poppins. So it is 2 a.m. We got a few more hours to go on our 24-hour Diamond Madness adventure. We're kind of just wandering around, doing things now that the park has calmed down. It's not so busy. In fact, let's go see if we can take a look outside in the center town square of Main Street. All the hustle and bustle is pretty much over. There's still people there. A lot of the rides are just walk-ons. I am extremely tired at this point in the day. But I'm gonna make it the whole thing. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna see if I can find anyone else who's still around in the park, crazy enough to go the whole nine. But we'll see.
Hey guys, it is 3 a.m. and I'm in the Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique. That is where they turn little girls into diamonds.
2 more hours to go. We're in the tiki room. You can see all the tiki people. And the crazy birds. It's almost over.
Diamonds. Dumbo diamonds. It's beautiful. Like a diamond.
Delirious.
It's 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. We've got 1 hour left. We're riding diamonds.
I see diamonds. Yeah.
Did you find any diamonds?
No.
No diamonds. It's the diamond celebration. We're here to celebrate the fact that diamonds exist.
I thought coming through the thing like they would like
something. Give us a diamond or draw a diamond on our face.
In other
bare minimum
celebrations, they gave you like
something.
Stuff.
Yeah, I got a hat earlier with a diamond logo on it, but that was about it. I'm gonna go find diamonds.
Yeah, I've been hunting all day, but I was warming a bit for anybody that wanted to go. I have a good time, but that was good. It was okay.
That's a good job. That's a good job. All right, well, you have a good time.
You have a good
Take
one.
Care. There's more sleepy people inside the train station. More sleepy people. And it looks like out here, they're gonna drop the diamond or something. Gotcha.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, congratulations! You did it! You made it in the first 24 hours of Disneyland Park. For a way to kick off our Diamond Celebration.
That was 24 hours of awesome Disneyland memories. And right now, all I can think about is going to sleep.
Sleep? The park opens again in 3 hours. I've got to get back to work. Thank you all for joining us today. We hope you have a magical day and night, and we look forward to welcoming you back soon as we continue to celebrate Disneyland's 60th anniversary. Good night, or I guess I should say, good morning.
Well guys, it is done. It is now 6 in the a.m. It's been more than 24 hours for me as I got here really late the other day, whatever day that was. It's been a lot of fun. It's been a lot of like really cool fun seeing a bunch of people. You guys got to see them, a bunch of old YouTube-y friends, people that I've known, new friends, old friends. It's been really cool. It's been kind of like a camp situation. Like, it does remind me a lot of that Maker Disney side thing where we're all just kind of hanging out and partying and doing crazy things. It's a fun, weird world, this whole Disney fandom, people who speak to cameras about Disney-related stuff on purpose because of reasons. And look, you can see the mass exodus of people all leaving, all of them. They're going away. And now it's time for me to go away. Guys, thank you so much for watching both of these videos, or the one video, depending on how it ends up. We'll see. Probably both of these videos. But thank you guys so much for watching. Give the videos a big thumbs up for Disneyland. Not for me, but for Disneyland turning 60 years old. Almost. In July, it'll be official. But the celebration of all things Diamond has begun. It has kicked off. It is underway. Subscribe for more Disneyland content, and I will see you guys in the next video. I love you all. Goodbye.
Much about you.
We did it, man.
We totally did it.
We made it.
Like, this is what 6 a.m. in Disneyland looks like.
Yeah.
The next day.
It's crazy. I'm feeling it.
I know, like there's sort of an adrenaline high right now that I think hopefully will carry me on the road to home.
It really does remind me of the Disney side conference.
Yeah, oh my god.
Lack of sleep, Disney parks, seeing a lot of the same people. It in.
Exactly.
Like, it's just like reliving that.
It's like very accelerated friendships happen
exactly
in these kinds of environments. It's good.